A man found dead in a tunnel under I-40 east of Albuquerque has been identified. Bernalillo County deputies say 41-year-old Sergio Bickham was discovered Saturday evening just east of the Route 66 casino. He lived in Albuquerque. Investigators are still waiting on autopsy results to determine how he died. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.